Cheers, Gromit. No. Oh, hello everyone. Welcome to West Garage Gloucester, where us two have made a special appearance in the Pied Piper fashion show. You can see what we've all got up to.
Nick Brody, and I am the Vice Chairman and I'm Trustee of the Pied Piper in Gloucestershire. For many of you who know the Pied Piper, we are the Children's Hospital at the Gloucester Royal. This evening we've had a fantastic event with the Wessex Group. We've had a fashion show made up of ladies' clothing, donated by kind volunteers around Gloucestershire, collected by the Pied Piper ladies and volunteers, and all the hard-working staff behind the scenes at Pied Piper. A fantastic amount of money has been raised this evening. I've met my friend Gromit. He's helped support us as well. He's off to see all the children at the Pied Piper Awards, which we're very indebted to you, Gromit. I'd also like to say to the Wessex Group for supporting us in the motor show, and to all the companies in Gloucestershire that have done an amazing job and raised a fantastic sum this year for the Pied Piper. So again, thank you to you all, and keep fundraising. Thank you.